So when you're standing aboard Midway, you're standing aboard 47 years of naval aviation. And only missed the war by 1 week. This was the first American carrier with a steel flight deck. Midway was a floating city at sea, population 4,500. So this was a ship that was a true pioneer when it came to armament.